The Wireless Waveform Generator app is an interactive tool that enables you to create, impair, visualize, and export modulated waveforms and transmit them over the air. The app can be accessed through the MATLAB tool strip by clicking on the Apps tab, and under Signal Processing and Communications, you click the app icon. Alternatively, you can enter Wireless Waveform Generator on the MATLAB command prompt. The Wireless Waveform Generator app supports common applications such as chip testing, physical layer receiver design, and data synthesis for training AI networks. As a graphical user interface, it enables workflows such as waveform generation, waveform transmission, and waveform visualization. Most importantly, it enables you to perform all these workflows in one place. Using the app, you get to choose between custom and standard-based waveforms. You can generate custom orthogonal frequency division multiplexing, quadrature amplitude modulation, and phase shift keying modulated waveforms, all of which are widely used teaching tools. If you need golden reference waveforms, the Wireless Waveform Generator app enables you to generate modulated waveforms such as 5G NR uplink, downlink, test models, and carrier fixed reference channels, wireless LAN, LTE, radar, Bluetooth, and ZigBee and ultra-wideband. The app ensures that the signal configurations you specify are valid. When setting an invalid parameter for a 5G waveform, for example, the error will be displayed in the status bar during configuration edits and through a dialog box. For all waveforms, the app will save you time by displaying edit time errors triggered by an invalid parameter setting when the waveform type is specified. Furthermore, you can distort the waveform by adding impairments such as phase and frequency offset, IQ imbalance, amplifier nonlinearity, and more. Receiver chip testing and AI dataset synthesis are some of the workflows we mentioned earlier that are enabled with the impairment generation. The configuration parameters for each of the impairments can be adjusted. For example, we can generate a 16 QAM waveform and update the default settings to specify an amplifier nonlinearity. If you click on the Visualize button, you can select from the drop-down to include a time scope, a spectrum analyzer, and a constellation diagram. In the case of an OFDM waveform, you can even add an OFDM grid. In the case of a 5G waveform, additional visualization options include a spectrum analyzer, channel view, resource element mapping, and complementary cumulative distribution function plots. The CCDF plot is useful to find the peak to average power ratio. The app can plot this separately or all at the same time. And you don't have to learn any of the APIs. You just specify the values for the parameters and the plotting is done for you. When it is time to incorporate the generated waveform into other projects, you can export it to a runnable MATLAB script, a Simulink block, or to your workspace. You can use the exported script to generate your waveform without the app, for testing purposes, and to learn the function APIs without the need to review our documentation. Use the exported block as a waveform source in a Simulink model. The Wireless Waveform Generator app enables you to generate waveforms that you can transmit over the air at full radio device rates using supported radios in the USRP Network Series and the USRP X Series. You can transmit a generated waveform using supported software-defined radios such as Pluto, USRP B, N, and X series, and more. Download and install the add-on associated with your connected SDR, and then the app can transmit the waveform. Furthermore, the app can automatically discover available RF instruments, connect with them, and transmit the waveforms. For more information on the Wireless Waveform Generator app, check out the pre-built examples from our documentation. If you want to learn more about over-the-air transmission and how the app interacts with instruments, follow these links.